Legends back again with another video. Today we're playing parkour and master prop hunt on Crash. If you've never seen this, just comes up every once in a while, and I'll explain to you more while we're playing. So, I'm just kidding. One guy is gonna look for props, and the other one will look for props. The props hide.
Team deathmatch.
And the
well, we're on the seeking team anyway.
We're on the team right now that has to kill the props, find them and kill them. And we're back. So they could be anything. They could be a car or a barrier.
Could be a llama.
Like this map is for that.
That was a fun game. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. There's three left. I haven't heard a whistle yet, yeah. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. That was a shame. I can hear them listening.
Still have no clue where.
I'm not even close to one. I didn't hear a whistle. There wasn't even one left. To the point.
I died, but I figured
you fell to death. Oh, I mean, he's next to you somewhere.
Oh, I found him, yeah, he's a bag, he's a sandbag. Oh, he flashed me. I found him.
Get him. Get him, bitch. Get him. You're the only one that can. Fucking is.
Look, he's right here, see? I'm right outside.
Yeah, he was hauling ass.
Well, also, when he got it, I lost him when he went in that building.
Oh, a barrel. Change that shit. Alright, no.
Yay, I'm gonna go hide in the place where I said we were gonna hide.
I'm a mattress.
There's a fucking table behind me.
I don't know where the fuck. He's climbing a ladder.
That's not bad right there. It's not a bad point of view. I think that will do it. If they find me, I'm gonna be kind of frustrated in life. Because I felt like this was a good place. There's a table. Alex, are you a table? What are you?
So, I'm in a not good spot.
Not good spot, huh?
On a mattress. On top of another mattress.
What did you your freaking thing?
I did.
Man, this guy's so beautiful.
That kicks for inactivity. There's only one guy on their team.
They only have one guy, really? Wow. Well, looks to me like
might as well go run. Oh my god. I'm like. Oh shit.
Maybe I should just run around. Here, I see him. I'm gonna go run toward him. If I can get through this barrier.
I can see you, bitch. Behind you.
I'm gonna go. I got it. You flashed it.
Where are you at, though?
I'm right behind you.
Where'd he go?
Let's see if
you
can kill me.
Flash him. Oh shit.
I have no need to flash.
Oh. I'm a fucking mattress right here. Like, I hate myself.
This dude's ass, bro.
Oh.
Get him out.
Oh. Shit.
It's so funny. Hello, mattress.
Oh.
Oh. Shit.
It's hard to evade someone when you're a mattress.
Wait, where are you going, mattress? Hello, mattress friend. Oh,
where'd he go? I didn't even see you. Oh, hey, what up,
hello,
buddy?
Mattress friend. Let me sit on you. Good moving, mattress.
Where'd he go?
He's right there.
Oh,
run! I'm gonna go out.
Ow! He shot me.
Now I'm behind him.
Where are we at, though?
I flashed him.
Where is he? Oh, I see him.
He's out here by the car.
Yeah, I see him. I'm up on the balcony. Oh, shit!
He's just shooting.
Ah, he shot me.
I'm just gonna stay behind him.
Where's he at? Oh, is he down there
still? He's out here by the car. Oh, he got
one. Oh, he got somebody.
I was right next to that guy. Now I'm right by.
Mr.
Bastard,
you ever hear this fucking thing? Oh shit. On the balcony.
He's trying to shoot that person. I'm just going right in front
yeah,
of him.
Yeah, I can see him. Oh, look, it's
why
me.
Why did this show you? What the heck? Look, I'm right next to him.
Because I have a good viewpoint.
I have the best viewpoint. I'm right next to him.
I'm a fucking mattress. That was priceless. Oh good, it's a 6v1. If we don't find him, we just suck. He's right there. He's fucking right next to us.
Chase him.
He was a sandbag. And done.
Good job, team.
Quite easy.
And that's how a pimp does.
We got 2198. Oh, really? That's where he decided to hide? Really? Wow. Okay.
He didn't really fit in.
If that's what he wanted to do, then I'm not gonna deny him. I'm a freaking meter son.
What the fuck? I'm a cinder block. I'm a trash can. Let's do this.
Let's change prop. Garbage can, and last one is a fridge. Oh, great. Now I'm a bigger target to get killed in.
Is that you? Are you laying down?
Yeah, just a big-ass freaking fridge. I'm gonna go stand by him. See if he can still kill me with this big
I'm right behind you, buddy.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it. He's gonna spawn and see me. I'm gonna stay right here.
Tony flashed him already.
Right on top of the car, watch. Right on top of the car. Oh no!
He sees you.
Oh no! But he's ass. Alex, get him.
Where's he gonna be?
Alex, I'm a big target. Alex, you can kill
me. That's a catch. I just remember your
team. Kill that! There's two. Three of you right there. He goes after me.
All of us are right here. Does he look up on the balcony behind you?
Hello, garbage can. Let me come up.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, he got one.
Oh, he got someone.
You gotta blow up the car to get him, but.
No, I think he's coming up.
Nope, he's right.
Oh, nope.
That guy with the registers is following me.
Right? Oh, he is now. Fucking got this big ass fridge.
No, he got me.
You dumbass.
He's like, oh, a fridge.
Oh, look, a conveniently placed fridge. Crazy, I never thought he would have found you.
Chase him down. Yep, there you go. What are you? Garbage camp? Yes, that's not never school. Garbage camp on. Get him. Get him. Get him, girl. Get him. Why do you keep stopping? I don't quit stopping. Just chase him.
I don't know how many flashes. This cat just registers here too.
Looking,
oh shit!
Oh my god! You guys are right next to him. He's looking way too hard for you.
There's a table.
Oh, he's right there.
He died.
And then he's gonna spawn, come back, and then respawn.
Yep.
That's hilarious. Get him, Alex. Don't just sit there. Come on.
Hold on.
The viewers don't want to see you being lame.
The viewers saw you die.
Yeah, well.
Oh shit.
Are you a car? Did you change to a car?
Oh, in my defense, I didn't think it'd be a car.
What did you think it was gonna be?
Literally anything but a fucking car. A tree would've worked.
A tree? How many trees have worked?
It would've worked, alright?
You were hoping to be like a little paint bucket.
Or like a sandbag or anything. It became a fucking car.
Yeah, but you did it. So now we gotta watch this dude trying to kill L44 dog. Is this our last guy? No, we got all these
guys. No. Yeah, I thought there's a bunch of guys.
This dude is that bad that he can't kill the prosecutor right in front of him. He had three guys in front of him. And it took him so hard to kill so much. Is that gonna be it? No? Or is there still another round? I hope there's another
round. I guess we'll don't know.
See.
No, we're done.
Well, that's gonna be it, guys. If you enjoyed watching,
you can't just do one fucking game.
If you enjoy watching, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.